kitchen gone, and word is to the hall, and word is up to Madam the Queen, and that's the worst of all, that Mary Hamilton's born a babe to the highest steward of all. What thou hast done with thy wee babe, I saw and heard weep by thee. I put him in a tiny boat and cast him out to sea, that he might sink. He'd never come back to me. Arise, arise, Mary Hamilton, arise and come with me. There is a wedding in Glasgow town, this night we'll go and see. She put not on her robes of black, nor her robes of brown, but she put on her robes of white to ride into Glasgow town. And as she rode into Glasgow, the city for to see, the bailiff's wife and the provost's wife cried up, and alas for thee. Oh, you need not weep for me, she cried, you need not weep. Had I not slain my own wee babe, this death I would not deem. Oh, little did my mother think when first she cradled me, the lands I was to travel in, and the death I was to deem. Last night I washed the Queen's feet and put the gold in her hair, and the only reward I find for this, the gallows to be my share. Cast off, cast off my gown, she cried, but let my petticoat be, and tie a napkin round my face, the gallows I would not see. Then by and come the king himself, looked up with a pitiful eye. Come down, Mary Hamilton, tonight you'll dine with me. Oh, hold your tongue, my soul. Folly be. was Mary beaten and Mary seaten and Mary Carmine.